Hi guys, welcome back to another Maynard Monday here on Y'all Hearing This. My name is Kay. Thank you guys so much for coming back again. So if this is your first time with us, so we are a music appreciation podcast. So every Wednesday, my co-host and I each pick a song based around a theme. We react to each other's themes and then we talk about it on the podcast. And we started doing these extra ones on Mondays for anything Maynard. So Tool, Perfect Circle, Puscifer, his solo stuff, all sorts of different things. So, and that's where you're at today. So thank you guys so much. I really appreciate all the responses that we've gotten. We've gotten so much just love on doing these and recommendations, which is awesome. So thank you guys so much. One thing I do want to say before I get started, so if you could tell, Hermione over here is, she's vamping for the camera. Hopefully she won't start barking in the middle of anything. But anyway, so we don't monetize these reaction videos. We really feel strongly that, you know, the producers, the artists, should make any money off of it. So, you know, there are a ton of ways that you can support us though. Like, share, subscribe, comment, give me other songs you want to hear and react to. I do try and rope in Honeybee when I can to these as well. But yeah, let's get into it. So today I had a request for a cover by Puscifer of Bohemian Rhapsody. And yeah, I can't wait because that's one of my favorite songs. I mean, Queen songs anyway. Such a great song. And I can only imagine. Now, I am going to try and put the video up. I'm not sure if there'll be copyright block because of it. So if you're not seeing the video, I'm sorry, I will at least put the audio. But I learned from my last Puscifer video, the Bullet Train to Iowa, that I need to watch videos. So we're gonna do that. All right, guys. So let me get this set up. Sorry. Okay, everybody ready? And play.
I'm not here to make a moral judgment. They're telling the truth.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy?
Well, all right, already.
Slide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. I'm just a poor boy, I need no sympathy, because I'm easy come, easy go, little high, little low.
Well, you'll never get bored listening to them or watching them, for sure.
Mama, just kill the man. Put a gun against his head.
There's some great clips for this.
Mama, life has just begun. And now I'm gone and thrown it all away. Didn't mean to make you cry. If I'm not back again this time tomorrow, carry on, carry on.
I'm not quite sure what I'm watching, but I love it. Oh, the wigs.
I've got to go. Gotta leave you all behind and face the truth. Mama,
This is such a good idea for a video.
I see a little silhouette of a man. Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango? Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, 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 Galileo. I have to go see these guys live because they're just insane, but in the best way.
Easy come, easy go, you let me go.
Bismillah.
No, we will not let you go.
Let him go.
Bismillah.
We will not let you go.
Let him go.
Bismillah.
We will not let you go.
Let me go.
We'll not let you go.
Let me go.
We'll not let you go.
This somehow has the same energy. The Muppets did like a version of this a couple years ago, and this somehow has the same energy. I'll put a link in the description. I love the outfits. It's very Cher, this one. Speeches, guys. It's amazing. It's literally has made my entire week. So thank you. I'm sorry I'm blanking on who requested this, but it's amazing. Well, that was his first Bohemian Rhapsody. It was kind of have no words for how great that was. That was so good. I love their energy. I mean, all their voices are great, but oh my goodness. I don't even know where to begin. So I did find an article about this. So let's take a look at that. Here we go. Okay, so it is from Loudwire. It says, modern music's living contradiction, Maynard James Keenan has delivered another bizarre piece of art with a video for Puscifer's cover of the Queen classic Bohemian Rhapsody. Having superimposed his head, along with the head of iconic drag queen Dina Martina, onto characters from black and white film, Bohemian Rhapsody proves to be maniacally hilarious. Oh, that's cool. I wasn't sure. I didn't want to say oh, she was a drag queen, but that's so funny. Yeah, that was amazing. I love the fact that they had a drag queen perform on it because her faces were perfect. I don't know where they got these clips from for the black and white videos, but they were so good. I love they really picked good ones for that. But yeah, I mean, what more can you say? Bohemian Rhapsody, everybody knows this damn song. I mean, when I was growing up. It was a Wayne's World thing. Well, my mom was a huge Queen fan too. On one of our first podcasts, I talked about how she actually followed them around and got to meet them briefly, you know, like a pre-show kind of thing. But yeah, anyway, I thought that was great. It was such like a great tribute to the song while also being very uniquely, well, from what I can tell so far anyway, Puscifer and Maynard and kind of their chaotic kind of crazy energy that, yeah, they're just so much fun. So I can't wait to watch more. I can't wait to listen to more. Please leave me recommendations in the comments. Let me know what I should listen to next for Puscifer. And yeah, we will see you guys next time. Bye.